Yo, what is up, you guys? So today we're gonna do something a little interesting. I didn't really get all the Abrick champs, and if you don't know what I'm talking about, let me go ahead and show you real quick. So, I mean, I'm pretty sure you know this character, but you feed this thing, which is her weapon, you feed it champs, right? These, like, they're like food for it, basically. And there's like secret ones. There's like the normal ones you can find in the game. And then there's ones you have to go out of your way for. You have to do special stuff. And I've only gotten one of these. This is when I traded 10 fish for one of these, which is like really easy to get. And then these next two, apparently the second one's pretty easy to get, but the third one you gotta do a lot of stuff. So I figure I would stream it. All right, I'm actually gonna use this charm thing, which makes him spit up all the champs, because I need to see how many I have. I should have 28 champs, one Abrick champ. So now I know what those are actually used for. 28 champs, okay, so I do have all of them. Alright. So the first one, I mean the second Abrick champ that we need to get is Nasrat, I think. That's where we gotta go. Hold on, I'm opening that chat. Just in case you guys are watching along right now. Also, I don't know all the forms that you can, like, manipulate this thing into different forms based on, like, if you get all the champs and stuff, so I might do that because I have extra. I have two more chomps. Okay, wait. I was only in the low. I'm only down here so I can find stuff. And there's, like, nothing. Okay, where even am I? Oh. Alright, let's just go up. It's easier to navigate from up top. Alright, so Nasrat is one of the red cities. Oh, baby. Dang. I usually suck at getting the fish, but that was pretty lucky, I think. Okay. No. Honestly, it's hard to look at the map, because, like, you can't always tell, like, which direction you're actually facing. Alright, I think we're going the right way now. It's getting a little brighter. By the way, if you're wondering why it's going so fast, it's because Dolphin has, like, a speed-up option. Okay, we're going the total wrong way. Alright, we're not that far. I might find a discovery, so I'm clicking A like crazy. Also, that's another thing. I gotta find discoveries. But I'm not gonna do that in this stream. Let me go check real quick. Let me just pull this up, because I just had it up. Okay. Item shop. If we go to the item shop, apparently we'll get the Abrick champ. Because we got, like, the World is Round discovery. I swear to God, there's no shadows, and now there all of a sudden is. I was looking at, like, a HD mod of this game, which I wish I got before I started playing the original, but the HD mod actually looked nice. Okay, I don't know if this is it. Ship parts. I was just curious. Oh yeah, I have a bunch of, whatever you call it. I'm gonna call it perks. You have like those three ship perks, like these. And I picked up a bunch from that fight. Okay, see, look at... So this is the quick and dodge. Alright, let's add that. This is insane. Alright, I guess we didn't actually get anything important. I wonder if this is the item shop. Pretty sure it's not. I think the item shop's up way up there. Cause you saw like a little sign. Wait, that's not... This is the mystery merchant, right? See, I don't know if this is it. Wait. Interesting. That's a weird thing for them to say. I didn't even know they said that. Okay. This is a item shop. Wait, I gotta see what this guy actually has. Go back. That's kind of interesting. They have a weapon that's... I mean, obviously I'm not gonna trade it because the weapon I have does like a one-hit kill. Apparently, okay. I still gotta find this item shop. I bet it was right at the beginning and I passed it. Who is this? Oh, this is the dude? Okay. I just saved a lot of time. That's what they meant weapon shop, not item. When I think items, I think like potions and stuff. Alright. He didn't get his next form, though. I don't know why. Alright. Now, there's one more thing to do. We gotta go to Esperanza. That's honestly crazy. The Abrik Cham was, like, so hidden in Nasred. Okay. Okay. This is a little bit tricky. There's a lot of stuff we have to do. Where is Esperanza? Anyway. Oh, I bet it's right around here, because Skytrain. Yep, right over there. Dang, it didn't kill him? I'm such a high level. Weird. Okay. I'm gonna quickly fly, like, underneath. See if I can pick up the discovery. I don't know if there's any, actually, but... Doesn't hurt to just check. Save myself some time when I actually have to look for him. Okay. Alright, so we go talk to the tavern keeper. And it starts this, like, side quest. Also, I've never done this side quest before, just to let you know. I just have a guide, like, right on my phone here, so. So that just started the side quest. This long side quest. Which is pretty interesting, honestly. I didn't even know that you had to do all this until I was like, okay, I gotta do 100%. What do I have to do? Maramba. That's like one of the very first cities. And we're right over here. Wait, did I just find something? I swear my compass was like twitching. Maybe that was just me. Because the game's on like high speed when I hold tab. Pretty sure this is not it. No. That's pretty cool. I didn't know the... What is it? The Discovery guy. The Sailor's Guild. And the ship parts are in the same place. Skewer shop. Weapons. Oh, this is definitely it. Now do I go talk to the daughter? I'm gonna look at the guide. Oh, yep. I was right, we gotta go report back. Dang, I should have played the HD version. I'm kinda curious how nice it is. I know the compass is a lot nicer. Like the menu is a lot nicer. I don't know if it's bad frame rate though or anything. Okay, wow, Esperanza right here. Okay. Also, that mystery merchant, if you don't know that, when I was in Nasarad talking to the merchants, the one that like sold nothing, basically, they told me there's a special spice. I know I need the spice because I look at the guide, but I've already gotten the spice because I found this place called Spice Island, which is a discovery. So yeah, okay, let's see what happens. Really interesting. Wait, I wonder if that's the whole side quest. I don't know if I gotta get the spices or whatever. I wonder if I already have the spices, you know what I mean? I'm not exactly sure. I know I have one of the spices if there's only one. Or maybe the mother is gonna be like, oh, this isn't right. You need to get these spices. So I think maybe that's what I'm about to do. I've never done... This is pretty interesting. It's so weird. You go through this game and you feel like... Like this building right here, I didn't know what the heck it was for, but apparently you actually talk to this person in the game, you know? So she's about to eat it. I think she's gonna say it's wrong. So I think this is the part when she's like, we need these spices. Wow, this is really extensive and interesting. Alright. Wrong way? This way. Esperanza, here I come. Oh my god, I hate when I forget to reply. Alright, let's see what the tavern keeper has to say. This is probably the part when I have to get the spices. I definitely have one of these. Kale. I got that. I got that without even knowing. Okay, alright. Fly back to Esperanza and she'll give you, okay. Find the kale, go to the Spice Island Discovery. For the Gentum, speak with the item shop owner. Item shop owner here? I wonder if they mean here. If not, I'm gonna have to look at another guide because they don't actually say. Oh. Is this the item shop? Pretty sure that's an inn. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna look it up. Ah, okay, so one of them that I actually didn't know is that Gordo's Bistro, which is kind of weird. You'll see what I'm talking about. Gordo's Bistro is like this island that appeared in the middle of the game, like halfway through the game. It's kind of random, but they got some stuff there. And then the other one is a Nasred, the other spice I need. So let's go to Nasred first, I guess. Actually, let's just go with Gordo's Bistro. If I go through here this way, I think. Oh, nope. Not yet. Where is Gordo's Bistro? Alright, if I go this way, I'll find it. What was that? I just saw some, like, oh, discovery that I already got. That was a lot. I don't think I've ever gotten that many fish in one grab. Okay, so apparently there's a spice here. Alright, I don't know if we gotta buy this. Where the heck is this place? Okay, I gotta look this up. Okay, since he's, I don't know if you followed the story, but you know how he's like fighting with us? Apparently he's in his ship. Dang, that was annoying. Okay, that's not him. Wait. Usually the fish run away after I catch them. Okay, this is weird. Alright, maybe this will tell me. Okay, this is weird. Let's just go to Nazareth first. Look for the moon. Where's the moon at? Oh wait, I'm not far from where I actually need to be. Oh, come on. Dang, it's like hot in my room or something. Maybe it's because I drank tea or something, but I'm getting like agitated. This is where one of the spices were. No, yeah. It's near here. Dang, that didn't even kill him. Alright, Nasrat. Item shop. That's an inn. No, I don't know what the heck I'm doing up there. Alright, this is the only item shot. I wonder if I'm unable to get this item. Maybe I pass it. This is kind of strange. Okay, so apparently, since he went to go fight with us, he's near the place we have to go for the story. Which is convenient. Alright, this is kind of obnoxious though. I gotta find where this one ingredient is. Alright, I found a post that says where all the ingredients, and someone's gonna say. They say the item shop. I feel like this shouldn't be hard to find. I feel like I'm unable to access this area. Wait a minute, maybe it's across there. Maybe it's across there, and I've been blind this whole time. The most hidden shop in the whole game. Oh my god, this is it. Never been to this item merchant in my life. It's not here. Oh, that's it. Okay. Nangordo is by the Soltis, which is basically that, like, continent thing that just like sprouted up under the ground, which is where the one of the final bosses are. So let's go there, then we should be able to finish this side quest. This took a lot longer than I thought. I did not know where this item shop was. So he's near Soltis, apparently. Jesus. Okay, this is actually, this is like a mini boss. Okay, come on, get the one shot. No. Nice. Wow. That's a lot of HP for a random monster. Let me get these. Okay, where's Gordo? I didn't even notice all these random ships, so he's one of these ships somewhere. Alright. We're bound to find Gordo. Those things keep running away. That's the guy. That's our man. Finally. Thank you, Gordo, my friend. Now we gotta go to Esperanza? I think. Holy crap, where are we? Alright, we're near Esperanza. Yep. Yep. Okay. Alright, if we don't go here, no, we do go here. Because she's gotta cook the thing. This is a long, long side quest. I remember getting that kale from Spice Island. I didn't even know what the heck it was. Because I got that discovery a long time ago. Alright, this is kind of cool. Let's see if the cupel thing will evolve once I give this Abercham thing, though. I feel like it's Claymore and then the final form. So I don't know if I'm missing something or whatever. But at least we have these charms, we can like mess around with that. Marumba, here we go. Let's go see what happens. I think this is the end of the side quest. Oh, wow. Alright, it's not over yet. I gotta go report back once again. I thought that was gonna be it. So, if you haven't been following, like, the mini-story, it's like, the mother didn't really forgive the daughter. Now she does. Which is pretty cool. Alright. Dang, this is a lot of flying around. Good thing we got this tag. Can you imagine doing this on normal speed? Look at this. Can you imagine doing this? That would be kind of insane. Okay, let's see what happens. I think this should be the end of the side quest now. Leave in the fire for 30 more seconds. Now you guys know. What? Hold up, I'm gonna look up the forms like real quick. I just wanna see what it has to say. Alright, just out of curiosity, I'm gonna use this guide. And I got one more charm. Alright, so if we do two, now one. Weird. Dodge five, that's kind of interesting. Alright. Now six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna read these stats. Hold up. Okay. Club Lance Hammer. Alright, we might as well see. Might as well see all the forms for now. So then we just keep feeding it normal. Alright, I want to see what this says. Alright, I gotta see this. Plus 10 dodge. How's it miss a lot? Has it 105 hit? It doesn't make any sense. And then. Alright, then it just gets boring. Alright, now we're gonna do it the other way. 1, 2. Now 6. Now do one of these. Hammer. Okay, I'm just gonna read all this. Look at all the stats. I wanna see if one of them has like a one hit potential. That's kinda what I'm curious about. Wait, what? No. No. How did we do this wrong? Alright, just because I'm curious and I want to get the other... I want to get the other thing. You can buy charms at Sailor's Island, they say. So, before I am done streaming, I'm going to go check that. I'm kind of curious now. I want to get all the forms. Just saving just because. The charismatic? When did I become charismatic? Chom. Maybe I get charismatic because I did that side quest or something? Okay. Alright, let's see how to do this. Now you guys know where to buy charms if you ever need it. Which is kind of interesting. Okay, let's try this again. So you gotta get to Lance. Oh, I see. I see. Alright. Now we're at 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Alright, now we're on the secret hidden path. I wonder if any of them have one hit potential. This is kind of weird. Doesn't seem like it. I'm pretty sure that's a lot stronger than what we were using before. I'm just gonna go get into battle so I can see it. Even though I'm gonna see it later. Just to conclude the stream. Wait, what is this? Oh, Dangrel Island? Dang, the whole map is messed up from the Soltis. Just in case. Ooh. Alright. Dang. That's pretty cool. Alright, you guys. Thank you all for watching. I'm gonna end it right here. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and if this little video helps you find the the ingredients or whatever, let me know, like, in the comments below, because, that'd be cool. Anyways, see you guys.